Hello everybody and welcome back to a brand new video. Today we're on a Jet 2 Boeing 787-800 series. And we are on zooming. Golf Delta Foxtrot Charlie today. And it's called Jet 2 Cyprus. We hope you have a great flight with us today. So we're just nearly ready to go now. Yeah, just getting everything set up so we can go. We are now just sorting the safety demonstration out now.
Hello, we've got a great flight lined up for you today, but first, here are the safety procedures of this Boeing 737-800. It's very important, so please remove any headphones and tune in. In the seat pocket in front of you, you will find a safety instruction card. It has all sorts of safety information, with info on emergency doors and escape routes, oxygen masks, how to use the life jackets, the brace position, and more. And there's even more safety info in our in-flight magazine. This aircraft has 8 emergency exits. These are clearly marked and we're pointing them out to you now. There are 2 doors at the rear of the cabin, 4 over wing exits in the centre, and 2 doors at the front. To help you find your way to the exits when there is reduced lighting and visibility, we have additional lighting in the ceiling and in the aisle along the floor. Take a look for your nearest exits now, bearing in mind that they may be behind you. If you need to leave the aircraft quickly, take off your shoes or anything that may damage the flight. Leave all luggage behind and go to your nearest usable aircraft. If there's a change in cabin pressure, maps or things will appear from the cabin above your head. As soon as you see, pull down at the start of flow of oxygen. Please normally be putting over your mouth and ears, and adjust the foot. Make sure you put your own mask on still to save everything on your knees. The bag and the mask may not be in place, but rest assured, the oxygen will still be flowing. A life jacket is located under your feet. When pulled by a cabin crew, remove it from the bag by pulling the flap. Place over your head. Put the flap around your waist, fasten it to the front of your shoulder, and tighten the strings.
and I would like to welcome you on board this jet2.com and jet2 aboard this flight LS431. Just like the opening for the day, we have a special flight. Enjoy. Thank you. gentlemen, the fasten seatbelt sign has gone on as we are now starting our main descent into our destination. We hope you've enjoyed your flight with Jet2.com today and Jet2 holidays. Please now can you make sure your seatbelt is securely fastened, your tray tables are stowed, your window blinds are open, and your seat back is in the upright position. Any luggage now needs to be in the overhead locker or under the seat in front of you. Larger devices such as laptops need to be stowed now. Mobile phones still can be used, but make sure they're still in flight safe mode until we've vacated the runway at our destination. I want to thank you for flying with Jet2 today and Jet2 holidays. Right. Time to get gear down. Gear is down. Flaps full. Night control. Cabin crew seats for landing, thank you.
Thank you. 200.
Thank you for watching. Hope you've enjoyed this flight on board this Jet2.com and Jet2 Holidays Boeing 737-800. Hope you've enjoyed the flight. Thank you for watching and see you in part 2. Thank you and goodbye.